Hello YouTube. I'm having a contest. If anyone can tell me what I used on my arm to create this prosthetic, which makes it look pink because this camera sucks, but I'll give you another look. I'm too close. Well, if you get that, you get $10 out of my bank account. Comment, video. I don't know why you would do a video to comment on this, but still, comment, video, tell me in person, anything you think that I use to create this prosthetic. It's not really much prosthetic, it's just a quick makeup overrun. He don't. And thank you, and goodbye.